This is the Davis three-wheeler. Same California, ladies and gentlemen, a Davis three-wheeler, and it said the original thought for this car, the original idea, may have come from none other than Howard Hughes, and owned by Wayne Carini. Wayne Carini in there, ladies and gentlemen. You see him on television. HDTV. And this is a Davis. One of only 13 or 14 built, a three-wheeler with highway headlights, Joe. And they're designed to sit four people across.